huh?
Oh, I don't
She's
know.
She's gotta get dressed.
You wanna go get coffee? And I don't have a
Y'all are cute. Right. And pretty.
Right here, Brenda, her headpiece.
No, it's over here. Here.
Oh. Brenda, is
her
hair already
done? Brenda is the one that was in this back.
Yeah.
Y'all look at me. All right.
Brenda, I'm here.
Smile. Leah, smile.
Small, big bow.
Too close.
Very good.
Leah, smile.
Leah, head up, pretty girl.
Very good.
Oh.
Look, I have one.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, you look sharp,
bud. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I didn't know how to do that. You can probably do that better than I could. Are you dressed up here?
Oh my gosh! What did you get that?
Look at that handsome
boy.
That
is beautiful. Oh,
look at that handsome boy. Look how
handsome he is. Brenda's your mother-in-law, right?
My mother.
Your mother. Okay.
She might become a mother-in-law. I'm having a little trouble with this.
So pretty, Desiree.
Is the makeup a little too dramatic?
No.
Dramatic.
You look like you need to be on Cosmo cover or something.
Like I didn't say to me that looked very different than when you were at my house.
I like
it. It took her a long time. I mean, the hairdo was.
Your hair is darling.
Isn't that great? I saw it in a picture in a magazine. I was like, can you do? And Missy and I went and had a day of beauty. And the lady that did our hair, my hair that day, is like, come back. I'll do your hair. I was like, okay.
What time did you get there?
Oh. You did today?
A lot of work to fix this face.
I'm so sorry I didn't come to the hair. Where did you go, Miss? Where was
Tovis? You need to get this lady's. I have a card. You need to take her card.
Your bouquet's here, right?
Yes.
I'm having a little trouble with this
it's
button.
It's gorgeous.
I just wanted to try to get this one last button.
Desiree, your Melissa, her strappy thingy.
Yeah, bandana,
your nipple. Can you see it through?
Showing.
Desiree, that dress is gorgeous.
And the dress.
It's beautiful.
Desiree, you look great.
Well, she did it the wedding day.
Ooh, slippy shoes. I should have worn these around.
Go outside on the bricks. Desiree, go outside on the bricks and rub them.
Now, do we need to put this back right now, or do you want to? You haven't done your rug order yet, have you?
Okay, we're going to go outside and start doing some portraits.
Okay.
Get your bouquet and take it out.
I haven't seen my bouquet.
Wait,
sit right there. Looks like broccoli.
Is that what he said is on the bottom?
I said it looks like asparagus. He said,
it
doesn't
look like asparagus.
That looks like a broccoli.
A broccoli.
Yeah.
They
haven't
left yet?
Over here.
Okay.
Trudy still wants you around.
As if she's my show.
And don't lose any of them. You've been charging the lift.
What's wrong with ones you had on?
She wants her to wear those.
Let me hold these.
Don't let any of them get lost.
These are pretty.
What were the other ones?
Let's have the two kids out in the garden too. We'll do
yeah.
Well, now, there were six kids. Where's the rest of them?
Just these two.
Oh, good. Good. Great.
I like those.
I do too.
Can I have
those? Are beautiful.
Whoa.
Something Barn and Cat.
Whoa.
Here's your hanky.
Thanks.
Okay.
Okay.
So you've got them.
I've got scrape up my sheet.
Y'all, you guys want to do some pictures real quick, and then y'all can go play while I do the rest of Desiree's knees.
I don't want. I will.
Bo.
I will.
Here we go.
I'm glad I bought some.
You ready? Got to have some pictures made with Aunt Desi. Walk fast, though. Follow them.
Okay, let's do a couple of shots of the kids first.
Mark, where's Lee and Bo?
Okay, this right. You're going to sit at the bottom? Just go one way?
Oh, no, way closer.
Sure are handsome. This ain't Desiree and Uncle Gary's wedding, huh? Mm-hmm. I love you.
God, it makes you want to cry.
Are they gorgeous?
Oh, where are these glasses?
They're all different.
Okay. Okay, Bo, y'all go out. We all gotta go out. All the kids go out.
You look so pretty. Now hold it on your arm. Hold it on your arm. Hold my hand, Connor. Hold my hand. What room? Back in the dressing room?
Who's gonna tell us when the ceremony's after?
That's a plus.
Hey, come by me.
Okay, I need the other little girl to sit over there, please. Okay, look, we're going to have Princess feet and Princess hands. So, Princess feet, you cross your feet at the ankles.
Perfect.
Beautiful. Do you take ballet? No, you wouldn't. Now, we need pretty hands on your baskets, okay? So, we're going to put one hand on top of the other always. Don't bend your fingers. Just hand that's on top, let your fingers just bend a little bit. You're freezing to death. Okay, now, I need you right here on your knees, and you're not going to sit your bottom on your leg. There you go. That's it. Just like that. And then I need you, Connor. Do you know how baseball players squat down like that? Can you do that?
One knee.
Can you get on one knee like this for me? Show me how.
There you go.
You are. No, you gotta stay just like that. Go down again.
How'd you get up?
Reach down. Go down.
He says, no, that's not the one.
He wants to stand in the back.
There you go, but you're not gonna be in my picture over there. I'll tell you what, let's just let all the
boys. Well, you know what, Connor? Otherwise, you know what? They want big boys down here. Big boys down here. Big boy.
I need the biggest and the best.
You were a lifesaver.
Two, three. Very nice. Let's do it one more time. You guys, wait until my flash is
done. Say pickles and show
yellow
you.
Yellow is
mine. What is a puppy?
You're the little girl in the blue. Is my niece. Oh,
many, nice. Many years.
Everybody, look at me. Very nice. When I say, listen. When I say three, everybody say puppies.
How
are you?
Good. How
are
you doing?
Okay, I'm good. Good to see you.
Leah.
Don't scrunch your back. Up big. Just up for me. There's a pretty princess. Like over here, Connor. One,
Kendall,
two,
big.
Three, Jeez. Connor, look at me, puppies,
smile,
one,
Kendall.
Two, three, puppies!
Thank you.
Blessed be God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And blessed be his kingdom, now and forever. Amen. Almighty God, to you all hearts are open, all desires known, and from you no secrets are hidden. Cleanse the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly love you and worthily magnify your holy name through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. This is a prayer for the anniversary of marriage. O God, you have so consecrated the covenant of marriage that in it is represented the spiritual unity between Christ and his church. Send your blessing upon Desiree and Gary, who come to renew their promises to each other, and grant them your grace so that they may so love, honor, and cherish each other in faithfulness and patience, in wisdom and true godliness, that their lives together may be a witness to your love and forgiveness, and that their home may be a haven of blessing and peace. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. The congregation may be seated.
Genesis. Then God said, let us make humankind in our image, according to our likeness, and let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the birds of the air, and over the cattle, and over all the wild animals of the earth, and over every creeping thing that creeps upon the earth. So God created humankind in his image, in the image of God. He created them, male and female, he created them. God blessed them, and God said to them, be fruitful and multiply, and fill the earth, and subdue it, and have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the birds of the earth and of the air, and over every living thing that moves upon the earth. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. This is a reading from Paul's first letter to the Corinthians. If I speak in the tongues of mortals and angels, but do not have love, I am a noisy gong or a clanging cymbal. And if I have prophetic powers and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have all faith so as to remove mountains, but do not have love, I am nothing. If I give away all my possessions, and if I hand over my body so that I may boast, but do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not envious or boastful or arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. Love does not rejoice in wrongdoing, but rejoices in the truth. Love bears all things, hopes all things, believes all things, and endures all things. Love never fails. As for prophecies, they will come to you. As for tongues, they will cease. As for knowledge, it will come to an end. For we know only in part, and we prophesy only in part. But when the complete comes, the partial will When I was a child, I spoke like a child. I thought like a child. I reasoned like a child. When I became an adult, I put away childish ways. But now we see in the mirror dimly. But then we will see face to face. Now I know only in part, but then I will know fully, even as I have been fully known. And now faith, hope, and love and life. Greatest of these is
It's like this to be simple. 'tis the gift to be free, 'tis the gift to come down where you ought to be. And when we find ourselves in the place just right, we'll be in the valley of love and delight. When true simplicity is gained, how and to when we shan't be ashamed.
Secular society. That love dies too easily and is discarded.
to realize the blessings that God has bestowed upon you. I know because you've told me the numerous times that God was with you during the hardships of your life, sending angels to guard and protect you. The times when our Savior Jesus Christ watched over you. And so you acknowledge in this service the need for God and Christ in your lives. And to give thanks to God that you found each other. That's the biggest blessing. I want to paraphrase the Beatitudes that we heard from Matthew. Blessed are you when you are able to comfort each other. Blessed are you when meekness guides your words and actions. Blessed are you when you are merciful to each other. Blessed are you when your house is filled with peace, for you will be called children of God. May God bless your lives, your marriage, from this day forth and forevermore.
Thank you. consecrate and marriage in Christ's name and presence. Please brother and companionship with each other and with you. Give us grace to live together in love and fidelity, with care for one another. Strengthen us all our days and bring us to our holy sacred plan. With those we love,
God the Father, who at creation ordained that man and woman become one flesh, to keep them one. And God the Son, who adorned this manner of life by his first miracle, the wedding of Cana of Galilee, and God the Holy Spirit, who has given you the will to persevere in your love and in your covenant with one another, strengthen your bond. And may the God, the Holy Trinity, the source of all unity, bless you this day and forever and ever. As we stand, the prayers continue. Eternal God, creator and preserver of all life, author of salvation and giver of all grace, look with favor upon the world you have made and for which your Son gave his life, and especially upon this man and this woman, whom you make one flesh and holy matrimony. Amen. Give them wisdom and devotion in the ordering of their common life, that each may be to the other a strength in need, a counselor in perplexity, a comfort in sorrow, and a companion in joy. Amen. Grant that their wills may be so knit together in your will, and their spirits in your spirit, that they may grow in love and peace with you and one another all the days of their life. Amen. Give them grace when they hurt each other to recognize and acknowledge their fault and to seek each other's forgiveness and yours. Amen. Make their life together a sign of Christ's love to this sinful and broken world, that unity may overcome estrangement, forgiveness heal guilt, and joy conquer despair. Amen. Bestow on them, if it is your will, the gift and heritage of children, and the grace to bring them up to know you, to love you, and to serve you. Amen. Give them such fulfillment of their mutual affection that they may reach out in love and concern for others. Amen. Grant that all married persons who have witnessed these vows may find their lives strengthened and their loyalties confirmed. Amen. Grant that the bonds of our common humanity, by which all your children are united one to another and the living to the dead, may so be transformed by your grace that your will may be done on earth as it is in heaven. Where, O Father, with you and the Son and the Holy Spirit, you live and reign in perfect unity, now and forever. Amen. The peace of the Lord be always with you.
And also with you.
You may greet one another in the name of the Lord. Like you to be part of it. congregation that is seated.